This study investigated the etiology of acute encephalitis syndrome, AES, in Tamil Nadu, India over a five-year period. The results showed that 28.82% of the suspected cases were positive for AES, with the most common agent being Japanese encephalitis virus, JEV. Additionally, co-infection with other AES agents was observed in 3.5% of cases. Seasonality was observed for vector-borne diseases such as JEV, dengue virus, and West Nile virus infections. This article was authored by Vijayan Senthil Kumar, Srinivasan Sivasubramanian, Padmapriya Padmanabhan, and others.